I remember having these slides as a kid and thinking everything just looks so realistic underneath the microscope, but now looking back as an adult, yeah, that does not look like the eye of a honeybee. And this E. coli, yeah, that looks deadly as fuck.